Now for the table tennis women's and men's gold medal team matchups. This final is between Team Republic of Korea and Team Japan. The first matchup would take place between Korea's Jihee Jiang and Japan's Rika Suzuki. The first match here won 15-13, started it off for Team Korea, who won the first game 1-0. Then in the second, these two athletes went right back at it. This one wouldn't be as close though, and it was won by Team Korea 11-4. Korea up now 1-0. We move on to the second round of this gold medal match between Korea's Lee Hyun-hee and Japan's Miani Ando. Ando took the first and second games in this second round, 11-9 in the second one. And in this final one, 11-6, it's the Japanese athlete that takes it. And Japan now is tied with Korea 1-1. In this third matchup now, it was Korea's An Young-yeong and Japan's Ayemi Naramoto. Naramoto won the first, and she was attempting her second here. She gets it over the Korean athlete. They would go at it one more time. This one now 10-2. It's Naramoto who goes the absolutely beautiful cross-court hit. That one will take it now as Japan leads 2-1 over Team Republic of Korea. Now in match four, it's Korea's Jung Ji-hee back to the table, this time versus Japan's Miani Ando. The first game was won by Ando 17-15, but it was Jun who came back in the second and third to take them 11-1 and 12-10. Here's the fourth now. It's 10-8 right now. Watch as these two athletes go back and forth, but just off the table by Ando, it's Jun who takes the fourth. Now Korea is tied 2-2. In this final match, it's Korea's Lee Eun-hye taking on Japan's Rika Suzuki. At the end of this one, it is Team Republic of Korea that wins this team event 3-2 over Japan.